Another hits jam from wiploaded.com.
I was there, and I ain't never. Yeah, I was hurting, but I ain't need you. Streets never, Streets don't love you, they turn your back on you. Streets don't love you, they will turn your back on you. They'll turn your back on you. Streets don't love you, they kill Quado. Streets don't love you, they kill Beastie. Let my niggas come home tomorrow. Don't just let them see me on TV. Let my niggas up out that you know. You don't even know how I be thinking that shit crazy. Not my broski, no, not my bros. Yeah. Let my niggas come home tomorrow. Free V12, yo. I remember when we was like 12, we went through hell, yo. Back when niggas was getting they biggies and they pals hook. Bitches used to curb me, used to swerve me, nigga, now look. They ain't never want me, now they asking to get they nails done. I know I smell like dope, they gassing me, telling me I smell good. Passing me the pussy, I pass it to my homie real quick. Audacity to ask me about the bitches that I still fuck. The audacity to ask me about the bitches that I still fuck. Your ass is looking fat, them Fashion Nova jeans look real good. I'm glad that I came up, cause I ain't know where I would end up. The dirty clip is on me, but the hoodie cover my extendo. And niggas act so tough, but I just swear they don't wanna start though. Let me tell you about this young nigga from the Bronx though. Everybody want his head, but nobody had his heart though. Robbing everybody like he don't believe in karma. Somebody told the feds what he did, they lined him. Told him where that nigga live, yeah, they really lined him. He's still sleeping at his crib, like fuck it if they find him. Prices on his head, cause he hit a op up.
Money on his head, gotta move it wiser. Hoodie on his head, they wanna paint his poncho. Put up to the crib, he living with his moms though. But they don't even care, they like hit him all up. His eyes turn red, his fist barred up. Voices in his head saying kill him all, but bullets hitting glass going through the wall though. All he heard was screaming, he felt like his time's up.
He ain't had no time to go reach for a glove. He just grabbed a palm, start squeezing at the door. And then he seen his moms laid out on the floor. He dropped down to his knees, head high to the Lord. Ain't the type to cry, but his mom he love. Tears from his eyes, drop the side of the blood. He wishing it won't hurt, but he cried cause it does. Then he put his own pump right to his mom.
Like,
Yeah.